Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I'll be demonstrating how to set up our 1000 mil ozone water bubbler using our O3 Elite single ozone generator. You can substitute an O3 Elite dual or an O3 Elite mini ozone generator for the same setup if you do not already have the single. Before you can begin to set up your ozone water bubbler, please make sure your oxygen source is hooked up. If you are unsure how to do this, we have two videos on how to connect oxygen sources to our ozone generators. One is for connecting oxygen tanks, and the other is for connecting oxygen concentrators. To view them, please visit these links. To begin, first make sure you have all the accessories needed. These include an O3 Elite single ozone generator, tubing with a check valve attached to 5 feet of silicone tubing, and an ozone water bubbler. There should also be an ozone destruct system with a glass straw attached to a silicone stopper, as well as an extra silicone stopper with no openings. I will demonstrate with the 1000 ml water bubbler. To use the 2000 ml water bubbler, follow these same steps. To start, you will need to connect the tubing with the check valve and attach tubing to the ozone outport of your ozone generator. Before connecting the bubbler, first you will want to fill it to your desired water level with either distilled or purified water. You will also want the water to be as cold as possible due to the fact that cold water will retain ozone for longer. To fill the bubbler, you will want to take out the stem, fill the jar, and then insert the silicone stopper with the glass straw back into the jar. Now, connect the other end of the 5 feet of silicone tubing to the lower lock fitting on the straw. Then, run the ozone through the water for at least 15 minutes or more to fully saturate the water. That completes the setup for the 1000 ml water bubbler. Again, to set up the 2000 ml water bubbler, follow these same steps. For both bubblers, to store your water in the fridge, take out the silicone stopper with the glass straw and use the extra silicone stopper in its place. The ozone will start dissipating immediately, but keeping the water refrigerated will allow the water to hold some of the ozone for up to 12 hours. This is why, for maximum effectiveness, it is recommended that you drink the water as soon as possible. If you require any other assistance on how to set up your ozone water bubbler, please call 888-742-3404.